It's Live with Kelly and Ryan. Healthy cooking week continues with tips to get off your acid. All next on Live.
All right, back with January. Dr. Joffrey.
Live will return in a moment.
January continues. Healthy cooking week. We have our doctor.
Our doctor.
Our doctor.
Here. Our own physician is
Daryl Joffrey is with us. Some great stuff. Simple stuff that will, we think, help you out. But right now it's time for 2020
travel trivia. I guarantee you he will make you feel better.
Yes.
I guarantee it.
And he looks great. I saw him this morning. He looks great.
He does.
Whatever.
Great.
He's doing this
yeah,
stuff. We should be doing his
doing,
stuff.
Right. Exactly.
2020 travel trivia. Launch the confetti.
Hey, guess
right.
what? It's January. And if you want to lose weight naturally, sleep better, improve your digestion, strengthen your immune system, our next guest says all you have to do is
get off your acid. Get it, get it.
Dr. Daryl Joffrey. Welcome him, everybody.
So I'm a patient. Kelly's a patient. Shane is a patient.
We are living proof.
We love what you do.
Yep.
So let's start with the breakfast foods here look like dessert to me. Right?
Yes, those are the bad breakfast foods, right?
So you're not supposed to do this?
Well, you're not supposed to do this, and I'm sure you guys have had breakfast for dinner before, right?
Yes.
But the problem is most people are unknowingly having dessert for breakfast. And let me show you what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Here we have some Boston cream donuts, we have danishes, we have bagels with cream cheese, we have coffee loaded with sugar and creamer. Basically, what we're doing is we're putting cake and a milkshake into our body first thing in the morning.
Which is not good.
It's a recipe for a high-acid diet.
Okay.
So
yes, and acidity, which I've learned through you, is really like it breaks you down in a way that, you know, if you're not feeling well or you feel like you're constantly suffering from indigestion, yeah. you just look and feel bad, it's acid
yeah.
in your system.
And acid is corrosive. You
yeah.
know, it spikes inflammation, it drains your energy. So what we want to do is have some healthy swaps so we can get off our acid and give ourselves real dessert
yeah.
for breakfast.
So what should we have for breakfast?
All right, so we're going to make one of Kelly's favorite recipes.
My very favorite.
It's chocolate chia pudding.
Mm.
So what we're going to do, Kelly, you can
yes.
take some coconut water. We're going to add that right in.
Oh, this is what you're doing when I come in the morning.
Yes, that's what I'm doing.
And this is such an easy recipe, guys. It takes less than 5 minutes. We're going to add some dates.
Three dates.
Sure when you add the dates, you take the pit out. You don't want to blend with the pit in.
So that's for the sweet.
Right? And we're going to add some cacao. Now, cacao is the magic ingredient because cacao is low in sugar. It's going to give you like the cheat for your chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
So the other thing I like about it is high in magnesium, which is amazing for just constipation. It's a great neuroprotector of our brains.
By the way, I just want you to know that if you're constipated or not feeling regular, this is the answer to your prayers.
Exactly. So let's throw in the cashews.
Cashews.
We have some healthy keto fats.
Mm-hmm.
And then the coconut oil.
Mm-hmm.
Coconut oil is the perfect food. It's going to help you burn off that belly fat, which we all want, right?
Yeah.
And then we're going to add in the rest of these ingredients. We have some vanilla.
Mm-hmm.
And we have some sea salt. Sea salt, Himalayan salt, has 84 trace minerals. It's going to help you curb your cravings for sugar and reduce the acidity and inflammation in the body.
Mm-hmm.
And what we're going to do before we add the chia, guys, this is important. We're going to blend this up first.
Oh, yeah.
The chia goes after. Okay, because we want the chia to be whole.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to blend that. And this is great. This is the best part about it. It takes just a few minutes. You're going to throw this in your refrigerator overnight or for 5 hours. It's highly nutritious.
It'll taste like chocolate because you have the date and the cacao,
it's
right?
It's going to taste like chocolate. And most importantly, it's going to help you get off your acid in the morning.
Mm.
There you go. Dump it in.
Okay.
All right. So this is going to go into the fridge. And then, voila, we have the finished product.
This is
beautiful.
It's delicious.
You guys want to give it a try?
Yeah.
What about coffee? I know coffee is high in acidity. So we love coffee. What do we do about that?
Well, this is what I love about you guys. What's our motto, Kelly? It's
What's
not deprivation. It's moderation.
No, so not constipation.
Ryan, there are a lot of health benefits to coffee, but the problem with coffee has one huge downside. It drains you of your minerals that you need to perform every day.
But what about your powder? Don't you have your powder? Dr. Joffrey made a new powder that goes into your coffee. What's it called?
Acid Kicking Coffee Alkalizer.
Yeah, and it's and I've got to tell you, it's delicious.
It's amazing, yes. So you can enjoy the upside minus the downside.
Yeah. It's
Everything's
great.
Got a catchy name. I like it. All right, so we're out of time on this?
Yeah, but we're putting on the website.
We'll put the putting on the website. All right, get off your acid, available everywhere. Books are sold.
Dr. Make sure you
Daryl
pick
Joffrey.
It up.
Great to see you. Thanks for having me. Be right back.
An album. Albert is not big on, like, you know, what he considers a fake dessert.
Right. So this
but
is
this
dessert,
is
but dessert done the right way. It's a real dessert. The best part is that you're sneaking the avocado in there. You have no idea. You feel like you're cheating. It tastes great.
It's creamy.
It's creamy, yeah. All right, it's, so it's the swap for, like, ice cream.
Dates for sweetness, avocado for creaminess.
Yeah.
What's this?
This is sea salt.
Sea salt.
And okay. Ryan, if you don't want to add dates, you can use stevia, unbitter stevia.
Okay.
Which has
and
no
cacao for the chocolate,
which is great.
Oh my gosh.
And Ryan, the kids won't even
tell
know.
Me what you think. I mean, it really is. Like, it's delicious. It's, I have this for breakfast, and by breakfast, I have it for lunch because I have breakfast at lunchtime. It's delicious, right? Yeah, see? See?